So that's a turn 3 kill with Lacerate. And look at everyone else's HP. And this is just with two warriors. I think it's an effective skill. Personally. It's going to be interesting for Showdown to see if people actually play it. Hello, Death Toll Rising. I know I would use it. I would want to go with at least two warriors. Makes for really fast matches. Turn 6 and we're both almost dead here. Chubbies though. They didn't nerf Call and had that skill, it would be insane. I hope one team goes Warriors and just does that tactic because it does work. It really does work. And if you want to see something, let me know. And I'll do that. You want to keep seeing fours, running the same deck or different decks. That's fine. You want to see something different, that's cool too. Turn 4 kill. No lacerates. Wow. I think lacerate's OP is tits against power. Turn 7 though, have you seen that? 4 people dead in turn 7? Usually takes a fucking lot longer than that in Guild Showdown. Excuse my language. Come on, Paladino, let's go. Zuri could be dead on turn 2 with a crit. Just about. Just OP as shit. I like having a face cam, okay? Got a problem with that? Probably. And here goes the last ray, here goes the last ray. Sure makes games quick. Just showcasing the new skill right now. healed myself. Worth it. Yeah.